To trim and extend in AutoCAD, we can use trim commands. For example, I will draw rectangle and we draw a circle in here. The next, I will draw a line at this point. So if you want to trim or cut the circle and rectangle objects, type ER, press enter, select like this circle, it will be automatically cut or trimmed, and also you can trim this line object. To extend, press shift button, hold, and select the object. I will select this line object, it will be automatically extend the line object. Click again in it, it will be automatically extend. If you release shift button, it will be mode for trim command. You can cut at this line object. Okay, for exercise, I will draw simple room. In here, we draw a rectangle, and I will set for dimension 3000. Enter. Use offset command to offset with offset distance 150. Select this rectangle. Click inside. Now I will create simple window with rectangle tools, and for dimensions 1200 with 150, create line short from this point to the bottom 20, click and use mirror command to mirror this line object. We move this object from middle point to the top. The next, we create for window. Use arch command to create arch from center point. Click in here. Move to the left. I will set 900 and press control button. Click. Draw line from this point into here. And we copy this line object to the left 20. Create line start from this point into here. And distance 40 to the bottom 150, 40, and click at this point. Use copy command to copy this object from this point into here. Now we move this object, select, and I will move from this point into here. To cut the line object, use trim command. We cut at this point. Okay, we create simple room with basic commands.